sometimes, you know.
It's a great pleasure for me to be here today with Deputy Prime Minister and Minister. Two ministers are here, so I think this sends, I think, three very strong messages.
Drago mi je što smo danas ovde u društvu dva ministra vlade iz Srbije i mislim da njihovo prisustvo šalje nekoliko veoma snažnih poruka.
The first message is that Belgrade and the European Union does care about the development here in the southeast of Serbia.
Prva poruka je da je Beogradu i Evropskoj uniji stalo do razvoja ovde u jugoistočnoj Srbiji.
We've seen that we are completing the Corridor 10 process. I think the works are ongoing and I've had received assurance that by the end of next year this missing part will be completed.
Sa jedne strane završavaju se polako radovi na koridoru 10 i dobio sam uveravanja da će ova deonica koja je nedostala biti završena do kraja iduće godine.
We are also discussing future projects for the region. There is this very important energy project with the interconnector with Bulgaria, which has been also prepared, which will ensure that companies which are here in the region will have transport facility and also energy facility at reach.
Ima i drugih projekata, jedan od njih, jedan od najvažnijih, ovaj gasni interkonektor projekat sa Bugarskom koji se radi i što će obezbediti da, dakle, preduzeća u ovom delu Srbije imaju kako transportnu infrastrukturu, tako i energente na dohvat ruke.
The second message is that we have to use the potential that this region has also in terms of touristic development. And I think there are many ongoing projects to stimulate tourism in this area, including cross-border cooperation projects between this region and Bulgaria.
Druga veoma važna poruka je da se radi na oživljavanju turističkih potencijala u ovoj oblasti i, dakle, ti projekti će se dati jedan posticaj razvoju turističkih kapaciteta ovde i uz pomoć prekogranične saradnje sa Bugarskom.
Now the third message is clearly if we want to succeed on all this track, we need to make sure that the environment is preserved in the area.
Treća važna poruka je ukoliko želimo da budemo uspešni u svim ovim domenima je izuzetno bitno da u ovoj oblasti zaštitimo životnu sredinu.
We know that in the region here is not only in Pirot, but also Belak Palanka, it's also in Babušnica, it's also in Dimitrovgrad. There are many legal and also, unfortunately, illegal waste sites. There are about 120 of them here in this whole area.
Znamo da u čitavoj ovoj oblasti, u pomenute četiri opštine, da imamo veliki problem sa deponijama, nekim legalnim, a nekim divljim. Ukupno 120 nelegalnih deponija ima.
We need to do two things. First, to close all these deponies that are not functional anymore, and to bring all the waste here to this place so that they can be properly and according to the standards properly treated for all the citizens' interest, because pollution means a health problem, pollution means water problems, it means that also visual pollution is there, so we really have to tackle this issue extremely seriously.
Moramo da zatvorimo sve te ilegalne deponije i sav otpad da se dopremi ovde i da se obradi u skladu sa savremenim standardima, jer otpad znači zagađenje koje može stvarati probleme po zdravlje građana, zagađenje vode i takođe nije lepo na oko.
So we have to work on the treatment of the waste. We have to limit the waste as much as we can. I know the minister has various ideas on this. We need to work on the prevention of waste, and we need to raise the culture of citizens on how to treat with the waste and how to bring the waste on a single place when it can be properly treated.
Znači, otpad treba da se prerađuje, isto tako mora se raditi, i oko toga ministarka ima neke zanimljive ideje, mora se raditi na smanjenju količine otpada uopšte i samim tim moraju se edukovati građani u potrebi da se vrši prevencija otpada i da se kasnije vrši njegovo sortiranje.
So this whole project is worth 11 million euros. There will be different phases. We have done the first phase now with 3.8 million of support from the European Union. We look forward to the next stages and we hope that in a few years' time all these wild sites will be closed and we have a proper treatment of waste here in the region.
Ovaj projekat se realizuje u više faza, vredan je ukupno 11 miliona evra, Evropska unija je pomogla 3,8 miliona evra i nadamo se da će sa realizacijom narednih faza u ovom regionu biti potpuno zatvorene sve divlje deponije.
But to make it a success, we need to have the support of the citizens. This is very essential. And the second thing we need is good intermunicipal cooperation. I would like to congratulate the four mayors here which are with us today for achieving this process and working together to this challenge.
Da bi ovaj proces uspeo, moramo da imamo podršku građana, ali mora da postoji i kvalitetna saradnja između opština i samim tim želim ovom prilikom da se zahvalim i da čestitam četvorici predsednika opština ovde na jako dobro urađenom poslu i njihovoj saradnji.
Hvala.